Hi guys, I'm Raunak. At WWE Raw on January 3rd, 2022, a match that the WWE Universe had been carving to see for years was finally announced. Brock Lesnar vs. Bobby Lashley. It was confirmed that Brock Lesnar would face Bobby Lashley at the upcoming Royal Rumble 2022 pay-per-view event. To add more grandeur to the one-on-one matchup, the WWE Championship will also be on the line. The clash between the two titans will be their first ever battle solely against each other. The first time they ever stepped into the ring in the same match was at the WWE Day 1 pay-per-view premium live event. The Fatal 5-Way match, also involving Seth Rollins, Kevin Owens, Bobby Lashley and the WWE champion Big E, saw Brock Lesnar walk away with the title by pinning the reigning champion. Let's take a look at the 5 reasons why Brock Lesnar vs. Bobby Lashley has been years in the making. It's no secret that almighty Bobby Lashley has been patiently wanting to get his hands on Brock Lesnar. In July 2019, Lashley tweeted out a teaser on his Twitter page indicating his intentions to somebody face the Beast Incarnate. Bobby Lashley said he is prepared and ready to wrestle Brock Lesnar. Lashley has now finally got his wish and he will no doubt be relishing every second leading up to the big fight. Lesnar vs. Lashley was certainly a match the WWE Universe didn't wanna pass by without ever happening. Looking at the WWE roster over the last few years or so, it's clear to see why. Both men are by far two of the best heavyweights the WWE company has had under contract in recent memory. Both men not only wild raw strength, but also immense agility and technical ability. It'd been foolish not to let the two behemoths tear it up in the ring at least once. There's no denying a match of this caliber is WrestleMania worthy. We are certainly in for a treat at the Royal Rumble pay-per-view if the company allows them to go all out. As always with WWE, the card is subject to change. That's exactly what happened when Bobby Lashley returned to WWE in 2018. Bobby Lashley had been away from Vince McMahon promotion for a number of years, but was convinced to eventually return. Dave Meltzer of the Wrestling Observer reported that when he resigned, Bobby Lashley was promised a match with Brock Lesnar. However, the match was never materialized until now. The promise that was made 4 years ago will now be fulfilled and Bobby Lashley will get his wish. Of course, outside of the world of WWE, there are places competitors can legitimately go and fight. Brock Lesnar and Bobby Lashley did just that in the mixed martial arts. Lesnar wound up with Dana White at UFC, whilst Lashley fought with Bellator and Strikeforce. Neither crossed paths during their MMA ventures, but it does add another intriguing layer to their upcoming match. Adding a fighter who is similar to Brock Lesnar, in that case, Bobby Lashley, then who knows what will go down when they collide. Ask any member of WWE Universe which modern day dream match they would love to see. Brock Lesnar vs. Bobby Lashley would be suggested by most as the number one choice. In fact, it's a match fans have been clamoring to see ever since Bobby Lashley debuted in 2005. Fans compared Lashley to Lesnar due to his size and powerhouse abilities. The WWE Universe will now finally get the ultimate dream match that has been talked about for 12 years. Which side are you on? Do you want to see Brock Lesnar or Bobby Lashley win at WWE Royal Rumble 2022 pay-per-view? Let me know in the comments. Leave a like, and if you are new to this channel, then subscribe and hit the bell icon.